Good morning, my dear students. Yesterday we have learned the story, The Tale of Peter Rabbit, isn't it? Yes. Today we are going to read the lesson. All of you take English literature textbook, page number 106. First of all, you listen to me. Afterwards, we can read together. Now you look in the textbook. The Tale of Peter Rabbit. Once upon a time, there were four little rabbits. Their names were Flousy, Mousy, Cocktail, and Peter. They lived with their mother in a sandbank underneath the root of a very big fir tree. "Now, my dears," said Mrs. Rabbit one morning, "I am going to buy some bread. You may go into the fields or down the lane, but don't go into Mr. McGregor's garden." Flousy, Mousy, and Cocktail were good little bunnies. They went down the lane to gather blackberries. But Peter was very naughty. He ran straight away to Mr. McGregor's garden and squeezed in from under the gate. First he ate some lettuce and some French beans. Then he ate some radishes. Then, feeling rather sick, he went to look for some parsley. Now we can go through the meanings of new words. Once upon a time, there were four little rabbits. What are their names? Flousy, Mousy, Cocktail, and Peter. Where do they live? They lived with their mother in sandbank underneath the root of a very big fir tree. Sandbank means a hill made of sand. Underneath the root of a very big fir tree. Fir tree means a tree looks like a Christmas tree. "Now, my dears," said Mrs. Rabbit one morning. What she said? "I am going to buy some bread. You may go into the fields or down the lane." What is meant by lane? Lane means a narrow passage, or we can say a small passage between two trees. "But don't go into Mark Grigo's garden." What is the name of that farmer? Mark Grigo's. "And don't go into Mark Grigo's garden." Flousy, Mousy, and Cocktail were good little bunnies. Bunnies means a group of rabbits. They went down the lane to gather blackberries. Gather means to collect blackberries. But Peter was very naughty. Who was very naughty? Peter was very naughty. Where did he go? He ran straight away to Mr. McGregor's garden and squeezed in from under the gate. What is meant by squeeze? A travel of small passage, narrow passage. First he ate some lettuce and some French beans. Then he ate some radishes. He felt sick. He went to look for some parsley. Parsley means a bright green herb. Okay, now we can read once again. Take your pointer finger or pencil. You can read after me. Once upon a time, there were four little rabbits. Their names were Flousy, Mousy, Cocktail, and Peter. They lived with their mother in a sandbank underneath the root of a very big fir tree. "Now, my dears," said Mrs. Rabbit one morning, "I am going to buy some bread. You may go into the field or down the lane, but don't go into Mr. McGregor's garden." Flousy, Mousy, and Cocktail were good little bunnies. They went down the lane to gather blackberries. But Peter was very naughty. He ran straight away to Mr. McGregor's garden and squeezed in from under the gate. First he ate some lettuce and some French beans. Then he ate some radishes. Then feeling rather sick, he went to look for some parsley. Dear students, read the page again and learn the new words. Thank you.